My GF led me to believe I got her pregnant, but I found it wasn't mine after the birth. I've been on Reddit a while and began lurking this sub when I first suspected my GF was cheating. I had hoped I wouldn't be here posting, but here we are. I 28 meters have been with my GF 25F for just about 2 years. The relationship was good and then she tells me she's pregnant. For the most part, I'm careful and she said she was on birth control. I was skeptical but went to an appointment. I then figured it was just one of those things. I always wanted a family, so even though this was not how I wanted to begin, I was overjoyed. We're past the first trimester and I have her move in at her insistence. Insert red flag I missed. We're planning what we will do work-wise and how to set up the baby's room. She is pretty insistent she will go back to work but be able to stay home. She swears she can make it work. I go to every appointment with her. Things are still good. We're in the third trimester and I make my schedule work to still go to every appointment. Up until this point, I had been at each appointment in its entirety. This one appointment, she's asked me to wait so she can talk to the doctor first. I'm super concerned that something is wrong with the baby and she didn't want me to hear. I go in and the checkup is done. Everything looks good. My GF brushes off my concern over why I couldn't be there for all of it. Another red flag. We're about a month and a half from the due date and I notice her being kind of secretive with phone calls and texts. She tells me it's work and it's confidential, etc. My antenna is now up, so I try to get looks at her phone. She's got Snapchat and Kick. I find it strange but don't confront her. The baby is born and I'm overwhelmed with emotion. The child is perfect and things went fine. Then comes the part where they want me to go on the birth certificate. My GF becomes really insistent about it. She's constantly asking me to do it and seems way more anxious I've ever seen her. Here's the red flag I didn't miss. I don't do it. We have an argument but she stops pushing. I think it's because she knows how suspect it looks already. We're home and she has to go tend to the baby after it woke up. I noticed she set her phone down to go to the baby. I couldn't help it and looked. It was still unlocked. I start looking for texts or calls. I then find a whole conversation on Kick with a guy. All the updates of her appointments. Pictures of her and the baby. Then I see it. The place she says she thinks it's his child. I confront her and she apologizes. She admits the baby could be mine or someone else, but she thinks it's mine. I demand a paternity test and leave. It's been about a week since the confrontation. The results came in yesterday, and the baby isn't mine. She's gone to live with her mother. Here's the best part. It took me a lot of digging, seeing as all I had were usernames she talked to him too. The father is her boss. The secrecy was for him. The boss with a wife and 4 kids in middle and high school. I found the wife on Facebook and sent her all I had, including texts from my GF saying it's his. I'm heartbroken so many ways. I'm lucky in a lot of ways here, but I'm so hurt. This has completely changed my whole outlook. I'm bitter, angry and untrusting. I have no idea how to recover from this. Update: I've still not spoken to her. I can't bring myself to. I'm conflicted because I still bonded with that baby. Yet I am not the father. That is painful. She still tries to contact me. I don't know if it's love. I want to talk to her. On to the guy who is the father. I told his wife. She didn't respond immediately. I found out through my ex that he lost his job. There's some justice in the world. He won't have anything to do with my ex. He blames her for the mess he's currently in. His wife contacted me over a week later. She apologized for what I went through. She was still in shock, I guess. She kicked him out. I have no idea where he went. Their kids know. Everyone knows. My ex still works there but is in the process to find a new job, seeing as literally everyone knows what happened now. I'm still in shock some and still heartbroken. This holiday will be tough and sad for me. I know Terry's hope. I know it will get better. This shook me to my core and I don't know how long it'll take. I'm ready to swear off any relationship ever again.